softball. Injury timeout. Entering the game for the Sharks, number 11, Colin Harvey. Robert Southall, his second teammate. First one good by Ethan Police. Nice three throws by Ethan. Sean Bykowski at the line to shoot two. The big kiss for good on the first one for Sean. The Avalor Sharks 20, West Allegheny Indians 17. Avalorth ball to start the fourth quarter. Ladies and gentlemen, if I have your attention, please do not use the indoor track above. That is not, someone can get hurt up there. Please do not use the indoor track above the bleachers. Thank you. Please do not use the indoor track above the bleachers. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, let's have a big round of applause for both teams and a great championship game. one, Sean Bykowski, his third, team ninth. Sean Bykowski, his 14-10. Ethan Police to shoot the double bonus.
I don't understand.
Good on the perch. Into the game for the Sharks, number 10, Kevin Haney. Sorosky with a big rebound. Robert Southall with another big rebound. Second timeout, Avonworth. After the timeout, entering the game for West Day Indians, number 8, Nico Police, number 24, Kingston Henke, and number 5, Jack Sekelic. For the Sharks. Nice throw by Zach to Kelly. Third foul on Ethan Police. Cooper Mann at the line of shoot to. String music on the first one for Cooper. Cooper Manion.